The grass fire came dangerously close to a handful of homes in Mukwonago last night. As WISN 12 News' Hillary Mintz shows us, firefighters say a man broke the burn ban for a very strange reason.
I just came out of the house and saw smoke and, you know, went next door.
It was a fire in Ted Dietzler's neighbor's backyard growing fast. He and others grabbed hoses to help until crews arrived at Lawrence Parkway off of County Road NN.
It took maybe 2-3 minutes. That was it. I mean, it just like that.
From Chopper 12, a view of 20 acres singed as a result of Dietzler's neighbor smoking out gophers despite a burn ban.
They were using a smoke bomb for gophers or whatever, and the heat that was generated from that caught their yard on fire, and then obviously the wind pushed it into the taller grass, and then it ran across.
Here we are in a subdivision east of where the fire started. These homes were the most at risk. You can see this person's front lawn was scorched.
Austin Seward mowed the lawn earlier that morning and says the family's on vacation.
I think everybody was calling, but my mom called them and they were freaking out and everything.
Dietzler says he too has gopher holes but respects the dry conditions.
I'm positive he feels bad. I heard from other people he feels terrible. I know that he would be.
We tried asking for ourselves.
I'm interested.
Now police say he'll have to pay a $177 fine.
When we put a burn ban on, we're doing it for a particular reason, just so we don't have situations like this.
In Mukwonago, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
The fire chief expects the burn ban to be in place for a while, but says the burned grass should grow back as soon as we get some rain.